there, I'm Aurélie Kalenga with everything you need to know today on the coronavirus. The president says the COVID-19 pandemic has emphasized growing inequality both in South Africa and outside our borders. African Union Chair Cyril Ramaphosa today addressed the World Health Assembly. He appealed for more help for Africa, specifically debt relief. In April, the United States announced it would be halting funding for the WHO. US President Donald Trump accused the organization of being slow to respond to the crisis and its so-called China-centric handling of the virus. The US is the single biggest donor to the WHO, which helps countries around the world. Turning to South Africa's mining sector, AMCU wants COVID-19 testing at all mines following the outbreak of infections at Marula Platinum. 19 workers tested positive at the Impala platinum-owned mine in Limpopo. This brings the number of disclosed industry infections to 32, including one death. Remember the Justice General Gizenga Memorial Hospital? That's the KZN Netcare Hospital that was shut after two babies and 14 adults tested positive for the coronavirus. Well, the facility was reopened today and Health Workers Union Nahao is not happy. It's accused the provincial government of not being transparent. And Italy, which was once the epicenter of the virus worldwide, eased its lockdown restrictions today. Most businesses, including bars and hairdressers, opened after more than 2 months of a nationwide lockdown. Catholic churches are resuming mass, but under strict social distancing conditions, and worshippers must wear face masks. For more on the pandemic, you can go to ewn.co.za/coronavirus and like, share and subscribe to our EWN YouTube channel.